makes a good pass catching running back? What do you have to be a good pass catcher?
Well, definitely got to be able to catch the ball. That's one. Two, you got to know, right? Two, you got to know how to identify coverages. You just can't run routes to run routes. You got to run routes to get open. So those are like two key things that you need just to, you know, be a decent route runner as a running back.